Best camera features of the Galaxy S6 and S6 Edge. Higher aperture on rear camera. The f/1.9 aperture is the highest on any mainstream flagship device, and it's the big story of Samsung's revamped camera. The higher aperture makes it possible for the camera to capture more light and take brighter pics, especially in low light conditions. The Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge has a 5-megapixel camera which shoots 1440p at 30 frames per second. Other features include dual video call and auto HDR. HDR selfies. The S6 and S6 Edge pack more than just pixels into the front camera. It can now shoot high dynamic range HDR photos, which capture 3 photos at different exposures and assemble the best parts of each image for the enhanced photograph. There are plenty of granular controls on Samsung's revamped photo app that allow you to play with lighting and filters, too. More sensors. Infrared technology isn't just for night vision anymore. The rear camera has an infrared sensor that can better detect light levels to automatically discern between outdoor and indoor environments, and adjust the camera accordingly. Brand new camera modes, including Pro. Among the best new features in the S6 and GS6 Edge cameras are the granular controls. Samsung has included a handful of brand new camera modes that enable users to fine-tune the camera. Portrait mode and collage mode are two examples of modes that allow users to edit images directly from the phone. Professional mode offers control over lighting and shutter speed, much like advanced cameras. And one of our favorites is the GIF mode that allows you to create an animated GIF directly in your camera.